So this will be the first time it'll be kind of like a live streaming, you know, as close to 24 hours a day as we can get. This is, fucking me, man. This is Just Play Man! And that's just a fucking name. Dream on that one. Whew. While everyone else is talking about the Matrix, you know, the Matrix just fucking forced me to get the fuck out of it. And it was all by force, man. I would never, probably would have never done it myself. Probably not. Probably not. But I had enough trust in the information that I heard that it was like, I didn't even think about the possibilities of what could happen. I just knew this was the way to go. I says, oh my God, this is fucking... And I didn't really do it like that, but looking back at it right now, you know, this is the way I see it. Oh my God, I really didn't. I was just doing, running on pure truth, man. That's all I could do. Just looking for the purest, the most refined, true oil that I could. And I just followed it. That's all I did, man. You know, everybody's got a Hollywood story to fame, you know, what drove you to that, and this and that. Things just happen, man. And those of us that are pretty much lived a life as a stage know that. We understand this stuff, man. I try to make y'all feel as good as I can, but, you know, I realize that I have flaws, too, so, that are being rehabilitated as we speak. Every fucking thing in my conscience is being fucking rehabilitated, man. I am having to rethink everything in fucking life. God! So help me God. Now I'm talking to y'all and y'all can feel it now. This is the major shift vid. If you ever watch the series, this is the major shift vid. The consciousness of you all are tuning in to me right now, listening to what I got to say. So next video,